It's Watson escaping the pressure right. And that is incomplete. Had to pass there. Third and long on your own side of the field. Just couldn't come up with anything.
That's why teams always talk about having to win the early downs, meaning you've got to gain yardage and set yourself up for third and short, because when it's third and long, the odds go down significantly trying to pick up the first down, even throwing the football.
Eluding the pressure right. And he can't get rid of it.